we have a normal brain. Here we have an abnormal brain. Notice the abnormalities of the frontal lobe.